The Divine War sundered gods and titans, destroying the world it was. Amid the tragedy, a single drop of hope coalesced to preserve one tiny part. Sheltered from time, a mystical tree grew, giving fresh eyes the power to see the world as the gods once saw it. The world's greatest scholars and magicians came to study the Divine Tree and protect it. They magically erased the island from mortal records, but not before the forces of evil sent their own champion.
You look confused, child. Glad to help.
For the Federation.
Greetings.
feel better now.
Got any acorns?
Watch this!
Looking for me? Do you want to play? Oh, hello!
Something important? Is this worth my time?
Thank you.
something important.
Here on business. Something I can help with.
Looking for me? Looking for me? Do you want to play?
Yeah!
Hey, what?
This one doesn't have the sight.
What brings you here?
Something important?
Everybody.
Looking for me?
Is someone there?
Thank you.
you seen my friends?
Need help? First, then work.
What can I tell you? Victory for Falcyon.
Thank you.
What can I tell you?
All for one, one for all.
Thank you.
Children should be seen and never heard.
Nothing can stop me now!
Victory for Balkion.
Yeah!
Something I can help with. What brings you here?
Give me a sec.
What can I tell you?
Unable to harness the tree's power, the Argons left, content with stopping the divine sight. Without the seer's warnings, the Argon assault began in earnest. The Valkyon Federation rallied the races together to defend against the Argons. But now, more than ever, they need strong defenders like you.
Victory for Valkyon!
An auspicious visit. Fortune smiles on us.
You need my help? Looks like someone played a trick on you. You need anything from me? Oh, greetings!
How can I help?
Greetings. Melica, City of Wheels, capital of the Valkian Federation and bastion of civilization on the continent of Arun. We've gathered here, human, high elf, Aman, Baraka, Kastanik, Popori, and Ellen, to withstand a menace we could not face alone. The Argons. Across the sea, on the continent of Shara, our armies are fighting the Argon threat to a standstill. For now. But the Argons aren't the only danger. Not by a long shot. With our army on the Argon front, monsters on our frontiers have become bold. They've plundered entire towns, and we can't let the home front collapse. We hope that the fighting spirit of our youth can make up for the numbers we lack. Who knows? Maybe you're the next alien. Velik knows we could use one.
For the Federation.
Everyone is asking me about what you did on the island of Don. Don't get cocky. Impressive to them, but it takes more than that to impress me. And I have little tolerance for glory hounds like you. Kids these days, no sense of proportion. Now get out of here, or headquarters will start to smell like pigling.
What?
Victory for Valkion.
Thank you. Is there trouble? What is it? Memory is a burden.
You need my help?
Hello.
You get what you pay for in this life.
Wanna see a cool trick?
Behind you, a Pegasus.
Hello. You need something for me?
Greetings, soldier.
For the Federation!
For the Federation!
Yeah! Why are you here?
For the Federation!
Surrender your mind to magic's power.
Well, confidence isn't your problem.
You need my help?
Yeah.
need my help? You need my help?
Come on. You hungry?
Decanius was asking a high priestess for forgiveness. He said that his magic wasn't strong enough to corrupt the Fae Forest. The High Priestess said not to worry, that their next step would be even bigger. She ordered Decanius to keep attacking Arcania Province. Then they spotted me. I ran. But not fast enough. I can't go any farther. Tell the Primus that I tried.
Thank you. Thank you.